That's what he needs to do right there. Kobe is the man.